Yeah, this is way too early to be down 3-1.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner.
He's going for the pin. You're not going to win many matches that easily.
Too early in the match to end it.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. What a stomp! Good grief! Close quarters. Ooh. Takes him down
in a major way, too.
Back now inside the ring. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Yeah, I don't believe it that he didn't win this match right there.
Uh-uh. Impact. Ring rattling. Moonsault.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Clubbing blow to the back.
He's struggling a bit here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off his attack.
Harsh impact.
That's called making a statement, Cole.
Comes up big with a reversal. Drop kick.
Right on the money.
He knows he's in trouble. Boom! Right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
That's when you put an exclamation point on the end of the match, guys.
Oh, that was a close call.
How'd he do that?
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Who could forget this?
getting it done here. Look at him go. And this is how he ended it.
The amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
One last thing about this match real quick. It's amazing how fired up this St. Louis crowd was jumping in tight.